Hello. One of the daunting tasks for entrepreneurs, venture promoters, investors, policymakers, angel investors, venture capitals, and other types of investors is finding intrinsic value inside your corporation. If you find intrinsic value within your corporation, your equities are going to be valued in par or a lot more than the market value. And that's how you get the moat. Finding an intrinsic value and getting the moat for your corporation and its assets is not a joke. Deep tech is one of the best tools, not just only the backbone technology, but also key to open and unleash this intrinsic value. If you are listening to me for the first time, I'm Maya Kannan. I am a deep tech geoeconomic strategist. I advise states, nations, brands, large companies, startup ecosystems, and investors who are eight to six figures, entrepreneurs and investors, in terms of not only promoting the companies, finding great companies, great ideas, and help them to create a startup venture around those great ideas. And most importantly, unleashing intrinsic value from those great ideas, eventually package products and solutions within these companies to take them to market and beyond. It's my pleasure to invite you all to my Fireside in-person event on deep tech geoeconomics. In this event, I will be focusing on unleashing intrinsic value for your venture assets and equities by deep diving into deep tech. I have spent over two decades building systems using deep tech and other related technologies as a tech entrepreneur. I will be very happy to share some of the inside secrets and methods and frameworks that I have been developing for a period of over 15 years that finally resulted in creation of mayaNomics, a framework for deep tech. My personal business, technology, and investment journeys are all part of one spiritual journey in harmony and oneness with this universe and beyond. My mission in life has always been seeking the ultimate truth that shall be validated theologically, scientifically, and spiritually. That does not happen without a meaningful, in-depth investigation of humanity and inner engineering. I not only believe, but also live through this spiritual and scientific planes at all the same time, because what one has created outside of us is a true reflection of what is inside of us. To seek the truth about the business, the market, trade, and social behavior, one must completely understand the dynamics of how our human neural network system works. To win this world of Maya, created by beautiful, wonderful imagination of human brain as an engineering process, you should seek the truth from very inner system of neural network. That's a fundamental of karma capsule network, which led me to develop mayaNomics. You need to liberate the systems inside the systems to the deepest possible, ridiculous possible level, and seek the truth in order to liberate and maximize the potential at the macro level. Without micro engineering, there's no macro engineering and solutions. My journey in the deep tech geoeconomics is driven by the passion that's deeply embedded inside of me to solve the mystery and complexity of life creations and the systems created by human or the nature or a combination of both, or the ones that evolve over a period of time. Innovation was the key to solve the complex systems and unleash the reality and the true forms of things beyond Maya. I am a true believer and a follower of Aristotle's nominalism versus Plato's idealism. The very basic foundation for mayaNomics is this: things in their form has 9 characteristics, and that they can only be explained by the theory of nominalism. So in order to find a thing and its states in the future form, for example, a piece of stock or equity, you will have to know the characteristics beyond what you measure. There are multiple dimensions, sensors of values that needs to be captured, not just only from current state, but also the past states, superimposing that into the future state in order to truly measure the possible outcomes and narrow down them to finding the values that can be amplified over a period of time in the future. mayaNomics is born with this as a framework, essentially to find the complexity of those systems, resolve the complexity by liberating the components that add or contribute to these complexities. Go beyond data, go beyond the naked data to the deeper states. Understand the intelligence that is embedded within the neural network of a system and unleash the possible potential energies, in this case, the values, the hotspots of those systems that can be superimposed into the market space and to unleash the greater value and create a fantastic moat for the thing that you're creating or the thing that gets evolved from your system. The system could be your business, it could be a product that you are launching, the solution that your business is creating, everything needs that embedding of such characteristics, the nominal characteristics that define the value, which gets amplified over a period of time to truly create magical market economics and value.